If we had an actual attorney general in this country, he would be or she would be investigating and prosecuting the malfeasance, the negligence, the homicide, the mass murder. And it's gotten to a point with over 150,000 American souls gone that it's not just inexcusable, it's genocidal. It's mania.